For primary producers, having a reliable source of good quality water is essential. During the recent drought across New South Wales, water was a serious issue for many on the land. Unfortunately, there were many cases where properties either ran out of water or came very close to running out. This video series covers a range of topics, including water budgeting, how much water do you actually need? Water sources, dams, bores, riparian, what are some of the rules around these sources? Farm dams, calculating your current storage capacity and where it sits in relation to your harvestable rights. Dam construction and maintenance. Water quality, impact of water quality on livestock health and performance, and how to improve water quality on farm. Water troughs for stock, sizes, types, and things to watch out for. Designing and installing a reticulation system, the key considerations around pumps, pipes, and tanks. Whatever action you take, it's important that you think through the various options and have a plan in place. We hope you enjoy the videos and find them helpful in managing water on your property.